Hi, I'm Bob Ostrom, and this is a free art lesson on drawing zombies. We're going to go ahead and start with this guy's eyes here. Okay, and then we want to give him a sort of a hollow, sunken looking face, almost skull-like. Comes up like this here. There's his other cheekbone right there. Put a little ear in right there. Cool. And here's his head. And leave room for his other ear over here. Put in a couple of eyes. And his nose. I want to make him look like he's got a sunken mouth too, so that comes down like this. A couple little lines here. That looks pretty good. Okay, and we'll give him some eyebrows up here like this. And kind of hollow out his eyes a little bit. Okay. Now, we want this guy to look sort of hunched over. So we're going to give him a little bit of a hump on his back here like this. Just like that, okay? And zombies have these sort of gnarled fingers. So let's get up here and put a couple of hands in with very gnarled looking fingers. And a thumb right here. We'll put one more over there like that. That's looking good. And let's do another one right here below his head like that. Got those gnarled fingers again, like this. And then we'll bring his arm down here, just like this. We'll put a little bone at the end of it there, like that. And he's got some sort of old, ripped clothing that he's wearing. Let's bring this down front, just like that. Give him a collar. His old tattered shirt. Okay, and here's his other arm right here. Put the ripped sleeve right there. That's looking pretty good. Now we're going to bring his body around like this. There's the tattered bottom of his shirt. And this guy's going to need some legs and some feet. So we're going to do this. We're going to kind of swing this around like that. And then this leg goes up like he's kind of walking here. And he's got ripped pants on. And then this comes down here like this, all the way down to his other leg there. We'll give him a ripped knee here and tattered pants at the end. Zombies always have bare feet for some reason. I'm not quite sure why. Maybe they live where it's warm. I don't know. So let's put his foot right here. That's looking pretty good. Okay, just like that. And let's get another one down here. This one's a bare foot too. Okay, now I think we're going to put this zombie here. He's going to be sort of walking his way through a graveyard. So let's put a little gravestone right back here behind him. Good. Come around here like that. We'll make it an old one. Have a couple cracks in it like that. That's looking pretty good. Okay, and we'll make it look like it's kind of sunken into the ground there. Good, looking good. Put an old thing that says rip on it. Okay. That looks good. Okay, now we gotta. Oh, how about we put a couple little hairs on top of his head there. Now we're gonna go ahead and color this guy in. And in my experience, zombies always tend to be green. So let's make his skin a nice color green. That's a pretty good color right there. So we'll color in his foot, just like that. Do his hands. I think this guy's looking pretty good here. There we go. This one right here. Sort of an old mossy green color there. That's looking pretty good. We'll do this foot right down here. And I think we're going to color in his, do his pants a brown color. So let's use this one right here. Okay. We'll just go ahead and do that real quick. Right in there like that. That's looking pretty good. And we're going to do his shirt here. A little bit darker brown. Throw that in like that. Okay. Almost done there. That looks pretty good. And let's not forget to color in his head, so we'll grab our green again. Just fill that in like that. There's his neck. Come around like this. That looks pretty good. Don't forget his other ear. And there's his belly right there. We'll give him a little pink tongue. Okay. Well, thanks for watching. I'm Bob Ostrom. You've been watching another free art lesson. Make sure you check out my DVDs. Or you can find me at BobOstromStudio.com.